effect. Oxford Dictionary defines impactful as having a major impact or effect. Let's look up major. Important, serious, or significant. Okay, let's look up significant. Let's really distill this down. Sufficiently great or important to be worthy of attention. Noteworthy. Okay, so to summarize, impactful is having a noteworthy impact or effect. I would argue, chat, that everything that's in the patch notes is noteworthy by virtue of being in the patch notes, because these are notes, and therefore they are noteworthy, because a note was made of them. Whee! Whoa! 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 Bug! I'm so good at this game!
Tell you what to think. You are so excited for this league. You feel slightly jubated by the 40 skill gem buffs. And as such, you have left an angry Reddit post. But it doesn't matter, because it won't change the amount that you are going to enjoy the new league. And you'll have a very fun new build. You'll have a very fun league mechanic, and you'll thoroughly enjoy mapping the next few weeks as you chip away at the progress of your Atlas and your passive points and the Maven content. You won't give a fucking shit about this 40 gem change thing that they said a few days from now. That is what you think and how you feel.
I can spark his Jaden.
I win this debate? Wait. Oh, the
horses?
End?
Yeah, it's literally.
Okay, dude. You should make a new podcast, Uninspired Learning.
Still breathing, eh?
You can see that, like, we went to Reddit, and then we went to the rework changes. And then we checked Bex's thing, and then it's not here. The guy's profile isn't even there. It's not even there.
Scroll down. No. Wait. What? Wait. You guys can see what I. Wait. No, guys. Stop. No, guys. No, it's not what it looks. Stop. No, I'm not scrolling down, dude. I'm not. Guys, I'm not scrolling down. We targeted Had. No. See, my brother keeps like.
Fucking music. Character effect. What the fuck is happening? It's pretty okay looking, I guess. Oh, it comes with the candles. Holy shit, you got candles! Okay. What? It comes with a hideout? It's a whole hideout?
Is this 44 life, some decent fire res, and an open suffix, so like, it's just good. Okay, I haven't done thousands of runs though. I would say maybe I've done like 1,000 runs, if that. Streams, races, plays RuneScape all at the same time. Yeah, and I fuck your mom all at the same time as well. Yep. Let's see, is this flask any good? I suppose. The thing is though, is like, if I don't look at chat, I gain like maybe like 1 minute of my runs, so that's...
Okay. Of course I gotta do light mode. I'm lady. I don't want full screen, I want to see chat. Well, full screen when the trailer plays, obviously, bro. Come on. Obviously we're gonna full screen. Bunch of big babies.
Oh, that's really cool. And I was like, oh yeah, you play it? She's like, no, but you know, I heard about it. It's like, oh, it's really neat. So we talked for a bit. I was like, talking about things that she was into, just, you know, making friendly conversation. She's like, well, I gotta go back to my seat. And she kissed me on the cheek. And I said, don't do that. And she looked at me like she just committed a crime. I felt kind of bad because I literally just like looked her in the eyes and was like, I don't know how to say this, but don't do that.
taken, and then she will be present in the map for the fight. And her presence makes it more difficult, and it means that you've basically captured a copy of that map boss, and it puts an icon next to that map on the atlas. And then from time to time, you'll get an invitation to her realm, where there's an escalating number of bosses you have to fight simultaneously, 3, 4, 5, 6. And the 10 one can be farmed. That's the one there that is a item that you can craft mods onto. And so that's the fight that you basically get to repeat with really good rewards if you're able to kill 10 bosses at once. And so there's kind of two parallel things you're doing there. You're earning...
Stacking, like, I need a day 3 build, bro. Bex helmet? I don't even know what the Bex helmet does. Is that one where you have to, like, charge the zombies or something like that? That seems kind of, like, weird. Alright. Predictions? Can I do Urolla Deathless with zombies? No! Oh! What the hell, man? Let's see.
You can see Cirrus? Where's Cirrus? Is this Cirrus? So this is Conqueror related then. Is this Cirrus down here? So this buffs the Conquerors in some way? Yeah, this guy has Minotaur horns. Maybe this is Shaper stuff? What the hell? Maybe this is Atsiri? Are we getting something for everything? Holy shit. Elder on the left? Maybe.
No, don't. You can't do that on Twitch? What do you mean? I can do it on Twitch. I'll just get a 3-day ban. It's fine. I'll still be back by League Start. I'll be back on League Start.
So that's what happens. Yeah, weeks. Oh, I need to focus up, dude. Otherwise, hold on here. Oh, I'm stuck. I don't have any juice to get out of there. We're gonna be blown away by his amazing skills. You should see his APM when he opens on a boss. He's got like, it's like bear trap, Valaret, frost mine, blow up all the mines. And then he realizes he did it before the Val Oversoul came up and he's like, oh, Z Deeps, woo!
We have added 11 new types of maps to the Atlas of Worlds, covering a wide variety of environments.
11?
Of course, each comes with its own challenging boss fight. Let's have a look at 4 of these.
11 new boss fights. These are probably PoE2 bosses. Oh, that looks cool. It's like a corrupted channel. So like an icy cavern.
May a new dawn arise. I got an apple. I never put my pantheons on. That would have probably... saved both my deaths.
I like it even better that he wasn't stalling and that he's just so into being Einar that he did all that. Like, that's my favorite headcanon for it. And yo, Avorniel, thank you so much for the 200.
Beware what you ask, Nomad. Curiosity is a charming trait until it is not.
Curiosity.
Information will be volunteered, not coerced. It will create more questions than it answers. But at last, the shadow.
Get away!
High, it's just a little bit high. Alright. Let's see if we guess right this time. Alright, chat, left, right, or center. Left, right, or center. Oh, center it is. Pog. Sometimes lucky, dude. Sometimes lucky. Okay, bowler, and fuck you. Alright, chat. Y'all are toxic. Answering
Hey guys, I'm Joseph. I created the algorithm, Gloomshot, that made the video that you're watching right now. I didn't do any of the video editing, compilation, or uploading by hand. I actually wrote some code that does all of it for me while I'm sleeping. This might seem like a pretty complex skill, but it's a lot simpler than you think. I'm completely self-taught, and believe that if you can play video games, you can write your own automation code. If you're interested in learning this skill, I've created an online course that'll hold your hand through making a bunch of real-world projects, even if you've never coded before. Check it out in the description below.